Make sure you watch this week's YouTube video to find out what I use this for.